You guys are right. Not yet. So I'm just gonna go over the fence right here. I don't really feel like walking all the way up there, so let's just teleport. Ready? It didn't work that time. Chaka, be quiet! Stupid dog just barked at me. Ready? And we're here. As you guys can see, different area. We were all the way down there. Now we're all the way up here. Now I gotta go through all these thorns though. Thorn trees. Right, we should be good. So yeah, let's just keep going. And like, we did this because that water right there that you see in the field drains right through here and goes all the way into their yard. But yeah, in the yard, the ground doesn't soak it up because of the septic tank pipes. All the crap and stuff goes that down and all the like water comes up and it just basically floods when it rains and stuff. And it doesn't help when it rains. Like, if it doesn't rain, it's fine. It just, when it rains, it floods. Thank you. Not really seeing any. Some days are just better than others. But yeah, basically, this is what I'm talking about right here. See, when it rains, it floods right here. And when this floods, it goes through the woods and stuff, and it goes right into our yard. So basically, we built a dam to stop that. I mean, it worked a little bit, but when it rains also, it also like gets the ground all wet and it floods it basically. Like a frog over there somewhere. Tucker, what are you doing? My idiot dog right there. I want to try to catch it. It's loud. Here's the thing. I don't know where it's at. Oh, this isn't even that deep. The ground is like shallow too, so that helps. Well, it's very shallow. I still can't find that frog. Oh well. Well, that's gonna do it for our video today. Like and subscribe if you're new. Turn on post notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.